guys. Kathy Kelly here, and I am so excited to talk to you more about the new training feature in WWE 2K24, the Performance Center. Now, just like the Performance Center in Orlando, this puts you in control of different superstars to learn the most important gameplay techniques that you will need to level up your game. Inside each lesson, use what you learn to complete objectives and show that you have mastered the material.
Hi, Kathy Kelly.
Now, I'm being joined by Drew Gulak. Drew, it has been a while since we've seen you, ever since Xavier Woods took over as the face of the tutorial last year. Have you actually seen him anywhere?
Why don't you check my GM mode, Kathy? Woods might have gotten his 15 minutes of fame as the host last year, and hey, good for him, he did a fine job. But let's not forget, I've been involved with the tutorial for the last 2 years.
Wait, didn't Xavier actually throw you over the top rope as part of your appearance in the game last year?
Well, the past is the past, and the future is now, Kathy. The fact remains that whether it's in the ring or with a controller, I am unquestionably the expert when it comes to teaching the fundamentals of professional wrestling. Each lesson is 100% grade A Gulak approved for the Performance Center. So if you want to become a superstar, well, you're in the right place. Now it's time to lace up those boots, Greenhorn. Pick a lesson to get started.
You heard him. Time to hit the ropes, and good luck.
Lesson number one, Kathy. Luck is for losers. Success is what happens when preparation meets opportunity. This opportunity is knocking on the door. Now it's time to see whether you've got the skills to make it count. Thank you.
Welcome to WrestleMania.
Nobody knew exactly what to expect on March 31st, 1985. On this night, the industry stopped and held its collective breath. Would WrestleMania live up to the hype? Would sports entertainment, the flawless mixing of WWE superstars with other celebrities from music, film, and sport, prove to be a hit with the fans? Every man and woman who laced up a pair of boots that night was taking a leap of faith, knowing that they would sink or swim as the event did. With over 19,000 people in the legendary New York Arena that night, this would be the most important night in the history of WWE. Lucky for all of us, it was a success, and it formed the foundation for what is without a doubt the quintessential event of the year in sports entertainment. It has constantly grown, pushing the industry to the limits with every blockbuster encounter, every record broken, and then broken again. It's a destination, a fuel for the dreams that burn in those who hope to one day compete. Entire streaks have been built simply based on the results from that one event. Year after year, a simple point to a sign informs everyone that you're being challenged. Winning's always sweet. Winning a WWE championship is even sweeter. But for some reason, nothing can compare to standing tall on the grandest stage of them all. A Sunday night gathering at the arena has, over time, transformed into the monster two-day extravaganza that fills mammoth stadiums with people traveling from all over the world to be there. At WrestleMania, one will experience the highest of highs and the lowest of lows, all done in the name of chasing glory. I'm Corey Graves, and I'd like to welcome you to the WWE 2K24 Showcase of the Immortals. Here, we will spotlight some of the biggest, craziest, most jaw-dropping, action-packed matches in WWE history. It'll be on you to retrace the historical footsteps by way of our showcase objectives and lead these titans of industry to victory. This year, as WrestleMania turns 40, let's look back at the journey to get here together and relive some of the most memorable moments from WrestleMania's past.
Take one, Mark.
Action.
Hey, I'm Cody Rhodes, and welcome to My GM, where you can control your favorite brands and... Team, guys, really, am I the right person for this? I don't know the first thing about being the general manager. Really, Cody Rhodes, the face of GM mode in WWE 2K24?
Whoa! Easy, man. Don't be so hard on yourself. Everyone has the potential to be a great GM.
Just look at me.
Yeah, man! You're the American Nightmare! You don't want to take advice from this guy, because a GM is a lot of hard work. Sometimes it's actually a nightmare.
It's only hard work if you make bad decisions. It's really not that bad. You draft the best superstars, you book them in matches. That's the easy part, by the way. Unless your favorite superstar is the Red Flame.
Okay. There's no reason to talk bad about the Red Flame, because a guy like you is gonna forget about important things like seasonal challenges, Hall of Fame, power cards. Stuff that you forget about is stuff that I do the best.
I bet you don't even know about resting your superstars.
What about watching the rivalry grow?
Oh, don't make it sound like you have a plan.
No, I know exactly what I'm doing.
You don't even bring your book.
No, I bring my book every show.
Guys, okay. Like you said, that's the easy part. But what about ring experience?
Yeah, ring experience is good. That's important.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Right? What about talent scouts and contract management?
Look what you did. Look what you did!
And now he's leaving!
No, you made him leave! Come on!
You made him leave!
Don't forget about trades!
Trades? Simulate!
before a legend,
before a superstar, before a story,
before a championship victory, a record-breaking run, a jaw-dropping turn, there's possibility.
Possibility, an opportunity to step outside of yourself and to step into something greater.
Whether it's proving to the doubters that you have what it takes,
I'm here, I'm doing the work,
or proving to yourself that you know who you are and where you belong.
We weren't asking for your permission.
But to finish the story, you have to begin.
And make it your own, from who you are,
to the choices you make along the way.
And replace possibility with legend, because this...
this is your story.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.